गुड मॉर्निंग एंड जय हिंद टू ऑल डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू सरस्वती शिशुकुंज भगवाला बोरसद इंग्लिश मीडियम स्टैंडर्ड फिफ्थ सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न चैप्टर नंबर 8, मैपिंग योर वे। इन प्रीवियस टास्क वी हैड लर्न टू डिफरेंट मैप, मैप नंबर 5 एंड मैप नंबर 6। वी स्टडीड द मैप एंड आफ्टर स्टडीइंग मैप वी कंप्लीटेड क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ these two map. Today also we are going to learn map, and after learning map we have to solve the question answer. Okay, so now you can see here the picture of map. Now we have to study this map, and after studying this map we have to solve the following question answers. Okay, so you can see the map is given from Ahmedabad to Palanpur. Okay, the way route of road from Ahmedabad to Palanpur, you can see on the screen. From Ahmedabad to Palanpur road, some places come in between. So which are the places and how much distance between them, that also we will going to see in this map. So from Ahmedabad to Palanpur, which are the places? So let's see. Subhas Bridge, then Adalaj, then Kalol, Nandasar, Mehsana, Unja, and last place is Palanpur. So these are the places comes in between Ahmedabad to Palanpur route. Now that distance is also given. You can see Subhas Bridge and Ahmedabad, the distance is given in centimeter, 1 centimeter. Okay, then from Subhas Bridge to Adalaj also the distance is given 1 centimeter. Then from Kalol to Adalaj distance is given 1.5 centimeters. Same way from Kalol to Nandasar the distance is given 2 centimeter, and from Nandasar to Mehsana the distance is given 2.5 centimeter. Same way from Mehsana to Unja the distance is given 2 centimeter, and from Unja to Palanpur the distance is given 5 centimeter. Now what is the scale given here? Scale of the map is 1 centimeter is equals to 10 kilometer. Now we had discussed about this map. Okay, now on the basis of this map we have to solve the following question answers. Okay. Question number 1, what is the distance between Palanpur and Mehsana? Now we have to see the map and we have to find out the total distance from Mehsana to Palanpur. So if you see on the top, from Palanpur to Mehsana the distance is 2 plus 5, that is 7 centimeter. So we can write answer, the distance from Mehsana to Palanpur is in centimeter is 2 centimeter plus 5 centimeter, that is 7 centimeter. Now we know the scale. What was the scale? 1 centimeter is equals to, scale is equals to 1 centimeter is equals to 10 kilometer. Scale is given like this. Okay. Now we have to find out the distance in kilometer. Here we have distance in centimeter. So now we have to convert this centimeter into kilometer in according to scale. So 1 centimeter is equals to 10 centimeter. So 7 centimeter is equals to how many kilometer? So now 10 we will multiply with 7. So 7 multiply by 10, kilometer is equals to 70 kilometer. So this is our answer, 70 kilometer. So we can say the distance between Palanpur and Mehsana is 70 kilometer. Okay, now we will move to next number question. Question number 2, you can see here, what is the distance between Mehsana and Adalaj? What is the distance between Mehsana and Adalas? Again, we have to see the map. Now, we have to see that what is the distance between Adalas and Mehsana. From Mehsana to Adalas, if we measure the distance in centimeter, then you can see in the map, from Mehsana to Nandasar, that is 2.5. From Nandasar to Kalol, that is 2. And from Kalol to Adalaj, that is 1.5 centimeter. Okay, so total we have to find. So we have to write like this answer: the total distance in centimeter is 2.5 centimeter plus 2 centimeter plus 1.5 centimeter. Okay, so 2.5 plus 2, that is 4.5. 4.5 plus 2, 1.5, that is 6 centimeter. So the total distance from Mehsana to Adalaj is 6 centimeter. Okay, so this distance we have measured in centimeter. Now we have to convert into kilometer. So we know the scale. What was the scale? Scale is equals to 1 centimeter is equals to 10 kilometer. Okay, now 1 centimeter is equal to 10 kilometer. So 6 centimeter is equals to how many kilometer? 6 centimeter is equals to how many kilometer? Okay, so just we have to multiply 10 with 6. So let us write 6 multiply by 10 kilometer is equals to 60 kilometer. 10 6 are 60. So our answer is 60 kilometer. So this is our answer in kilometer. So we can say the distance between Mehsana and Adalaj is 60 kilometer. Okay, now let's move to third number question. What is the distance between Unja and Ahmedabad? Now we have to see the map and we have to find out the distance in centimeter from Ahmedabad to Unja on map. Okay, so let's see. You can see on the map the distance between Unja and Ahmedabad is from Unja to Mehsana 2 centimeter, from Mehsana to Nandasar 2.5 centimeter, from Nandasar to Kalol 2 centimeter, and from Kalol to Adalaj 1.5 centimeter, from Adalaj to Subhas Bridge 1 centimeter, and from Subhas Bridge to Ahmedabad 1 centimeter. Means total 10 centimeter. How? Let's count it. So answer: the distance between Unja and Ahmedabad in centimeter is 2 centimeter plus 2.5 centimeter plus 2 centimeter plus 1.5 centimeter plus 1 centimeter plus 1 centimeter. So if we do addition of this all centimeter, we get 10 centimeter. We get 10 centimeter. Okay, we know the scale. What was the scale? Scale is equals to 1 centimeter is equals to 10 kilometer. Okay, so now for 10 centimeter, how many kilometers? So 10 centimeter is equals to how many kilometer? Okay, so just we have to multiply 10 tens are. So 10 tens are 10 multiplied by 10, that is 100. So 100 kilometer. So we can say the distance between Unja and Ahmedabad is 100 kilometer. Okay. Now we will move to next question, question number 4. state the distance from Nandasar to Subhas Bridge. Now we have to find the distance from Nandasar to Subhas Bridge. We can see, you can see on the map, the distance from Nandasar to Subhas Bridge is how much. You can see on the map, from Nandasar to Kalol, that is given 2 cm. From Kalol to Adalal, that is given 1.5 cm. From Kalol to Subhas Bridge, that is 1 cm. So let's do addition of this and let us find out the distance in centimeter first, and then after we will find out in kilometer. Okay, so let us find out answer. The distance from Nandasar to Subhas Bridge in centimeter is 2 cm plus 1.5 cm plus 1 cm. So total how much? 2 plus 1.5, that is 3.5. 3.5 plus 1, that is 4.5. So total distance is 4.5 cm. 2 plus 1.5 plus 1, that is 4.5 cm. We know the scale. What is the scale? 1 cm is equals to 10 km. Okay, let us find for 4.5 cm. So 4.5 cm is equals to how many kilometer? Okay, so if we multiply 4.5 with 10, so is equals to how much? So 4.5 multiply by 10, so we get 45 kilometer. 45 kilometer. So our answer is 45 kilometer. The distance from Nandasar to Subhas Bridge is 45 kilometer. Okay, 5 question. Which distance is less, distance from Kalol to Mehsana or the distance from Nandasar to Adalal? To find out this answer, we have to find out first the distance between these two cities. Okay, so let us find out distance from Kalol to Mehsana. What is the distance from Kalol to Mehsana? Let's see in the map. Okay, if we see in the map, we will come to know that from Kalol to Mehsana, the distance is 2 cm plus 2.5 cm, that is 4.5 cm. The distance from Kalol to Mehsana in centimeter is 4.5 cm. So if you want to convert into kilometer, so just we have to multiply with 10. Okay, so 10 into 45, 4.5, that is 45 kilometer. So we can say the distance from Kalol to Mehsana is 45 kilometer. Now we will find for the distance from Nandasar to Adalal. Now if you observe the map, you will come to know the distance from Nandasar to Adalal. From Nandasar to Kalol, the distance is 2 cm. And from Kalol to Adalal, that is 1.5 cm. So if we do addition of these two, so we get 3.5 cm. And if we want to find in kilometers, just we have to multiply with 10 kilometer. Okay. So 10 multiplied by 3.5, that is 35 kilometer. So our answer is 35 kilometer. The distance from Nandasar to Adalal is 35 kilometer. Now if we compare 45 and 35, which is less? 45 kilometer is lesser or 35 kilometer is lesser? So 35 kilometer is less. So we can write according to question, which distance is less. So the distance from Nandasar to Adalal is less compared to distance from Kalol to Mehsana. Okay, hope you have understood today's all the question answer based on this map. Okay, thank you and have a nice day.